Hey everybody, welcome back. Welcome back to One Piece. Oh boy, man, we got to knock the store open, I think. I don't quite remember where we were. Not recorded for a little while. I've not had the time, sadly. Are we gonna have Luffy as a little kid? I guess he was on his own, wasn't he? He was just with that, with the kid and the rabbit, wasn't he?
That's
annoying.
それじゃ別の技を試してみるか。ちょっと、まずはこじ開けることから頭を離しなさいよ。見つけたぞ。麦わらの一味だ。いや、these guys have the key。おとなしく投降しろ。お前たちに逃げ場などない。仕方ね。こいつらを片付けるのが先だ。かかってこい。
Well, these guys are weak to Keali. That's good. Good for me. I guess we should just start off with the Thunderbolt tempo anyway. Only one man remains. Zoro. Sure, a silver mist. Kill him. You must kill him. Oh. That was not kill him. Alright, punch him in the dick. Oh, I guess you're not actually punching him, but still. My body. That's so stupid. Yeah, I feel that way too. If Robin just used a superpower to fucking crush my dick, yeah, I'd probably feel pretty upset about it as well. My body. It's so dumb. Holy shit. Without the key. Oh, Nami stole the key.
だが、それが司法の塔へと続く通路の扉の鍵だと。あら、この鍵がそこの扉の鍵。なぜそれがわかった。さすがだな。しかし、鍵はあと2つ必要だとは気がつくまい。よく喋るおっさんだな。そして、そのうち1本が休日室に隠されていることなど、お前らごときでは見当。お前、もう喋らない方がいい。
There's two
more
keys. What's in the service room? That's
right, yeah, mind read devil fruit.
Oh, we got passage key A, which is great. Now we just need B and C, I guess. Okay, so they're probably upstairs, right? What if this was just a key? Joke. This is the exit to key B. Key B is probably through here. Dig. Key B. No. But look for the key. Oh, all these are rebuilt? But you guys really did like use your opportunity to escape. Oh, shut up, rat. Stupid rat. I can't be bothered to fight you. Whatever problems to deal with. Like finding two stupid keys. They're all technique. You know what to do, Dabby.
Thunderbolt Tempo!
Dead it.
Nami! Arigato! Skoshi wa...
Wait, where's the service room? Do we have like a map of some description? We do not. We do not. Oh, this is all the way back at the top. Oh, there's an exclamation mark there by that save point. Ah, the kitchen. Okay, that makes sense. I guess I didn't really realize that kitchen would be called a service room. Oh, so close. It's a bazooka room. Let Nami beat this other guy up. She can use him as a TP, honestly. Robin needs the TP as well, Jesus. Bro, this guy. Eek! Pirates, don't kill me! What is it? Keali dreamers? Oh. Is that all? Great Admiral hid the key in the fireplace. Of course I did. What is more important than my own life? Well, I mean, fair enough. Found it. We got underground passage key B. Look at this guy having more information. Hello, hey dude. Is there other keys there? Eek! You don't want to let me go? Oh, is Admiral has one of the keys? I think he's in the dungeon. The dungeon? Why is Vice Admiral there? I guess let's look for him. Prisoners in the dungeon might know something, we should ask them. Well, alright. I mean, honestly, like, fair play to that dude. Like, we were gonna kill him if he didn't tell us. So, well, we weren't, but he didn't know that. Gotta look out for yourself. There's dog. Woof, woof. My name is Vice Admiral. The key is the guard dog. Oh, the key's on his collar. Guess this is the Vice Admiral. You want this key? You're not getting it so easily. What a cute doggy. Don't underestimate me because I'm a puppy. Is he a puppy? What a hot babe. Fuck's sake. This reminds me of someone. Mr. Puppy, do you think we can take up that key? I can't say no to a lady. Here, take this. As many as you'd like. Oh, thank you. You're a cute little puppy. All right, Robin, let me be your dog too. All right. That's enough. Jesus. Okay, well, that was, no, don't fight me. That was certainly content. That was certainly video game content. Excellent. Now we can go through the door. Key. It's like some Resident Evil shit, isn't it? Like, holy shit. It so is. It's just like a Resident Evil door. Like, Nemesis is gonna come out the other side. Okay, it opened. Yes, we haven't seen them at all, so they must be. Right, this is that big tunnel that got flooded, remember? So prepare your butts for that, perhaps. Bit of a long road. Guess it's better than I'm not carrying Usopp. Now Conqueror and Chibi aren't here. Help us if there was a flood. Shiver. That's something I don't want to remember. Oh, it's about time. Oh, it's about time. Oh, they just chopped it out. They just chopped the big walk out. They should just have you during the walk. Like the Metal Gear Solid ladder. Just this long-ass pointless tube.
お前たちにも困ったもんじゃ。 こんな場所まで攻め込まれては、わしらの立つ瀬がないわい。お主らの首を持って失態を帳消しとさせてもらおうかのう。Whoa,
cool, giraffe man.
なんだそれ。何がおかしいんじゃ。
Shit, it's time to fight him.
見せてやる。生まれ変わったわしの。
I'll show you my rebirth.
やっぱ面白いな。貴様、見せてやる。キリンという野生の底力をの。こいつ、強いな。
I mean, it's gotta be said that if there was a choice of zone types, I would not take the giraffe one. It's true. But we're probably gonna have to take him out with Zoro, right? We need to kind of clear the way. Can we swap you out, Robin? I think perhaps Chopper might be more useful in this situation. Kill that guy. Oh, Zoro. We should have just done a thing. We should have even risked it. I just kind of assumed he'd be fine. Right, let's hit everyone again with another one of these big hits. Right, moves quite a few of them. Chopper. Heal. Not one area, just do normal heal. On Dabi. Perfect. And then Zoro, need you to get in on flying the giraffe. Yeah, I figured that's after defeating Zoro. You should live another one of these. Might even live another one of those. Holy crap. Let's do another Thunderbolt tempo.
乱曲ネジ白人
もう気は抜かねえ。
Pretty low. He's pretty close. I don't want to accidentally kill him. Let's heal in the Zoro and Luffy area. Look at that. That's incredible. Alright, kill him with this move. That's the move that actually gets him in the go, right? Yeah, go punch one of these dudes. Neither of them have a turn left, so doesn't matter who you hit. Let's steal from him. Eight 8,000 berries? Not too bad. Oh, he's so close! That's so unfair. Okay, no, sorry, Luffy, you can't. You have to energy apple Nami or something. We need to talk over and let Zoro have another go. Let's do a heal. Big heal in that area. Let me steal from him again. The Zoro, do this maneuver again. We probably don't need to do this, waste that much TP, but I think it's fun to kill him with the move that he kills him with in the show.
Zugatake!
You got Kaku's power as well. Hopefully that's a good one.
Kaku, what are you doing? Have you stopped the newcomer? Kaku! Kaku! どうした?返答しろ!
あ、お前誰だ?
誰だという貴様こそ誰だ!
まあ、お前が誰でもいいや。仲間は返してもらうぞ!
だから誰だ貴様!
I love the transponder snails. I would like a house phone that's just a transponder snail.
お前…
That'd be so good.
まさか…
How they like not exist?Shit, I've completely forgot about the Buster Call. Oh, it's our boy. Oh, and our other boy.
Nanda?
Double boys.
Buster Call, da to? So, ni.
麦
やっぱり来てくれたのがアルビ
ー政府の施設それもこんな場所まで海賊が来たってのか仲間のために
あ泣いてる場合じゃねえよ今のうちに
スクラッパーフランキー joined the party oh shit we're Usopp
とりあえず
Oh my god, we're doing like some Metal Gear Solid shit now. This is great. That guy got super angry ass. Alright, let's do we actually have Frankie? We probably don't, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. Right, you've got 6 unused ones. Let's get one on the Usopp hammer. We don't use the smoke star one, so Usopp pound, I guess, would be better. And we found so many cues for you, Usopp, while you were gone. We also was gonna put on other stuff for you, weren't we? Sort by equipped and then go to the board. What have you got? You've got 160 HP, burn. Not a bad attack. Got to the HP, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, yeah, put that on there. That's hugely better than the other one. Raku's power is attack. Okay. Yeah. Let's put that on there. It's fine. We'll put the HP one in as well. Crazy, was there another one? There's another HP one. I mean, that'll do, right? There we go. He's looking a little better. He's looking a little more spicy. Alright, you got some stuff now. Alright, next time, we're gonna do some Usopp Metal Gearing and escape this prison. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all then. Bye-bye.